team bites the dust, and Seneca managed to hang in there.
It's been months since Yumi Tanaka competed in the grid, and Seneca are certainly feeling the strain with just one driver.
I've been talking to Yumi today. No pressure, but she's tuning into this one. So give her a show.
team.
Charged.
Astro.
Since the accident, I've been up in my game. There isn't a lug nut I haven't tied to myself. We're going into the gauntlet with the most finely tuned cars we've ever had.
The most finely tuned cars, but we're still going into the gauntlet with just one driver.
We might have some news on that.
Sorry I'm late. I had a call that went on a bit too long.
Heard you're missing your best driver.
She wanted it to be a surprise.
How tough has the recovery been for you after the injury?
I've been asked this question a lot, and I will answer one last time. Of course, it is tough. I wake up and it's not there. Let me be clear, I'm nowhere near the end of this. I have many obstacles to overcome.
You may. I'm sure you're ready for this.
Face it. You couldn't keep me off the track if you tried.
Let's do this.
I have the support of the whole team, and coming back is my decision.
Championship, baby.
We have made modification to the cars, and I have to relearn. But it's just part of the story. I'm still Yume Tanaka, Seneca's number one driver.
Seneca Raven West vaults. Yume Tanaka making an unthinkable comeback. Seneca's number 22 poised on the brink of sports history this year. This is shaping up to be the most dramatic end of season we have ever had.
Okay, 22, as we discussed, you may want to shake off the cobwebs and get used to the modified car before her first race back. Keep her a race, don't hold back. She's still fast.
To begin with, but I'm getting used to them. Good job, Ajit. Thank you.
Ajit and the team are miracle workers. We pull together, we win together.
Still got it.
me looking better than ever.
Gauntlet. This is what the season has been building towards. 8 teams have qualified, only 3 will come out the other side. It's a level playing field. The prize is anyone's for the taking.
I didn't think we'd make it, but we buckled down and here we are.
Coming for you, Nate.
Pretty good.
I'm just gonna finish
as soon as it's done. All right. We ready?
Yep.
Born ready. Okay, hit it.
How are you feeling about the upcoming gauntlet?
We're very, very confident. There's nobody else we consider a serious contender. No one.
Spoiler alert. Now, this season is gonna end the same way as the past 5 years. Another team want to get their hands on that trophy, they got to get through me.
You mean us?
No, I mean me.
We're going live to Yumei Tanaka, her first race back with Seneca after months of recovery. Yumei, how does it feel to be back?
was a 128.7.
Seneca's best races. Raven West again dominating the competition.
Time.
far. Holding on to such narrow leads, all that hard work has got these final teams within touching distance of the championship trophy.
Thank you.
Grid where it's at. Seneca could win. If you act up, a better mess. Former rival Vaults are also in the mix, and both have Raven West in their sights.
Garage.
We're so close to the end of the season. Keep fighting.